From the moment she announced her engagement to Prince William, Duchess Kate hasn't had a hair out of place on her perfectly coiffed head, but not so for Prince Harry's fiancée Meghan Markle, who kicked out some seriously casual vibes when she visited a radio station in Brixton today with her betrothed, according to Mirror. Despite being a Hollywood actress, the 36-year-old proved that, like her boyf, she's said to be a much more low-key royal, aside from all the hand-holding, which Wills and Kate would never do. Don't you know, here's all the signs that Meghan and her laid-back LA vibes are set to shake up the formal ways of the palace. The hair. While Kate's tresses were blow-dried to within an inch of their life when she made her first public appearance with William at a charity concert in Norfolk in December 2010, Meghan today opted to pull her hair back in a super casual messy bun. She even had unruly tendrils falling around her face, quell horror, as she waved to well-wishers outside the POP Brixton studio. The clothes. For Kate's debut, she chose an interview chic style, digging out her trusty black heels and tights which she paired with a super formal blazer and a dressy dress. Not so for Megs, who threw on a grey woolen overcoat. Of course, it's unlikely to be a George Ad Astra special is probably worth more than the entire contents of Primark put together, but still, it is a woolly coat, and we need to talk about the trousers. The trousers. Have you ever seen Kay Mitty rock a pair of trousers unless she's being all sporty and such? That's not to mention the chic but simple black jumper Meghan wore, compared to Kate's formal two-piece designer suits. The scarf. The upper echelons of society must have been cringing in their Chanel suits at the sight of Meghan's bunched-up scarf, giving zero Fs about the right and wrong way to wear a scarf. The stunning actress went her own way and rocked the thrown-on look. The jewels. While Kate wears nothing but her engagement ring and family heirlooms from the royal vaults, Meghan cracked out the dress jewelry for her appearance. What a legend. She accessorized her hands with three simple silver rings, and a matching bangle was clearly visible under the sleeve of her coat. The hand-holding. As the future King of England, Wills makes like his granny the Queen and steers clear of packing on the PDA with Kate. Not so for Meghan and Harry, who looked like they wanted to eat each other when they posed for their engagement shots. And they were as tactile as ever in Brixton, with a shy Meghan holding on tight to Harry's hand. Because, why wouldn't you? Thank you for watching.